Creating a bibliography in Zotero. You can use Zotero to help you create a bibliography in a reasonably short amount of time. Now, the following demonstration will have much greater impact if you've ever had to put together a bibliography manually. So, say I had to create a bibliography of all the items that I've used so far in this course, which is 22 items. If I want to use Zotero to help me do that, I would select all of those 22 items. I would right click and say create bibliography from items. Now the first time I do that, it's going to ask me for the style I want to use. So here I'm going to go with APA style. And for output method, I'm going to copy this to the clipboard so I can just paste it into Microsoft Word. Click OK. And now I click over to a fresh Word document. Here I go to create a bibliography of 22 separate items. I press Control V to paste, and I'm done. There I go. I've got 22 items cited according to APA style. And I would still need to look through this bibliography to check the accuracy of the citation information. But again, you can maybe see how Zotero can speed the process up over doing a 22-item bibliography manually.